is coming for the Lord to come again. I believe the end is nearing every door. I believe the good old Bible from beginning to the end. Just compare today with Matthew 24. We are living, surely living in the days he speaks about. All of these we now are having every day. Let's be ready for his coming. Let us meet him with a shout. For he tells us in his words to watch and pray. Upon the Mount of Olives, his disciples came to him, saying, tell us when these things are going to be. Jesus answered, be watching, let everyone be free from sin, and take heed, no man shall you e'er deceive. Many wars shall come upon us when the end of time is near. Many earthquakes will be numerous in these days. All of these today we're having, and in Matthew it appears. We should live a life for him and sing his praise. We are living, surely living in the days he speaks about. All of these we now are having every day. Let's be ready for his coming. Let us meet.